end up in a little water room.
He's so strong.
Thanks. Close your eyes. Close them.
What it do, booze? Welcome or welcome back to Legita Lala's channel, which is mom. If you're new here and you enjoy watching fashion and lifestyle content, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, honey. And if you'd like to connect with me outside of YouTube, follow me on all of my social media platforms. I'll put it down below, and I'll also put it down in the description box. And as y'all can see by the title of this video, you already know that I am in the build. I came here because we're here to see my little girls play and Footloose. And since we're already here, we're like, you know what? Let's just go crazy. Let's just go out this weekend. So yeah, I actually have a shoot today, which I'm so excited about because I've been trying to do a shoot in this particular outfit for so long now. So I'm happy that able to do a shoot, so I'm about to get my makeup done by the one and only Ashley. And yeah, we're going on about this day and took you all with me throughout my time in Nashville. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into the video. So I am finally done with my makeup and I'm about to head out to my shoot. We rescheduled it a little bit later because, you know, we was both running a little behind. So yeah, we're doing a little bit early, Oh, I can't wait to show y'all my outfit. It's so cute. I don't have it on right now because I don't want to get it wrinkled because it's that stinking cute to where I don't want to mess it up. So yeah, I will see you guys at the shoot. Back from my shoot. It went so well. I'm actually about to go get me some food and then I am going to go to see my cousin for her birthday. So yeah, y'all see, this is the fit I had on. It's giving me real preppy girl, schoolgirl vibe. So excited to see the results of the shoot. So yeah, I'm gonna change my clothes. So yeah, I'm about to change my clothes to what I'm gonna wear to the play tonight and then I'll be on my way back out. I'm not okay. I'm literally not okay. I literally had to calm down before I filmed on camera because that's how mad I am right now. Not just how I feel right now, but how I've been feeling lately. I've been very irritated. And I know I'm irritated because y'all know I hate filming and driving because that's not safe, but I don't care. I'm very irritated because my plans are not planning and right now I'm at the point to where I need to separate from everybody. And yeah, right now currently I just need to separate from everybody and just sit down and have dinner by myself to woo-saw and just to collect my thoughts because that's what I need to do right now. And I'm finna sit down and get some food somewhere called Gray's Nashville and 100% vegan spot. So yeah, I'm gonna do that and I'm gonna take y'all with me. And yeah, and then afterwards I think I'm gonna get some donuts Because it's going to be in the area, so I'm definitely giving some donuts afterwards. So, yeah. I will see y'all in a few weeks.
Day. So excited I was able to see her and her boyfriend, and my boyfriend was able to talk to him. So I'm just excited to see them again whenever we come back in the city. But yeah, I'm gonna go to this place called Wild Spirit. Ashley showed us this place, and then yeah, we're gonna go on about our day, and then later on today we're going to my cousin's birthday thing.
So this is like almost 2 weeks after Nashville, and this is a more current video that I'm filming right now. So yeah, and I realized at like 11:45 at night that I never filmed the outro. So that's what I'm doing. thank you guys for watching this vlog. Stay tuned for more vlogs to come, more things about my apartment tour, maybe more traveling vlogs, fashion, all that. And if you made it through this video all the way through, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe to the family, because if you ain't subscribed to the channel and you've been watching my videos, then are you really a friend or are you being fake? So yeah, tell a friend to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you won't miss a single video that I upload. And yeah, thank you guys for watching my videos and watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, y'all.
Yeah. Ever said I was a tomboy? I was wrong. And I love you, and I need you.